The QUT High School Research Internship Program is an exclusive opportunity for senior high school students to work under the guidance of leading QUT researchers in our world-class facilities. For one whole week, the students join an established research group to undertake PhD-level experimental work in areas like cancer and ageing, infectious diseases, medical engineering, physical and chemical analysis. Having these students mentored by researchers who are leading their way in their fields gives them a window into the life of a STEM researcher and provides them with a head start in pursuing their own careers in STEM.
So we've done majority of our work in a tissue culture lab. So we've been taking cancer cells and we looked at the Delta Vision microscope, and you can look at cells in three dimensions and they're really close up.
So this is a genomics research centre, and the aim of our research is to try and identify genes that play a role in common human genetic disorders.
So the GRC is looking at stem cells and how that can be used to treat diseases. We've been using some very expensive equipment, which you wouldn't find in a high school.
It's been really inspirational, like the right atmosphere to think creatively, and we've got all the resources you need to make a breakthrough.
We've learnt so much, it was just information overload, but in the best way.
We've talked to a bunch of different people in different fields and what they've been working with. It's definitely been pretty inspiring, some of the stuff they do.
I have never had this kind of like equipment and learned so many new skills through the week.
Just seeing those professors and doctors coming in and showing up and seeing how passionate they are about what they are doing is really cool.
I didn't know much about what medical research meant. I mean, you don't discover a cure to cancer every day. It's all about like the little progress that you make, and that's sort of made me consider this now as something that I could be really interested in pursuing.
This is important also because the technologies we're working on are technologies that are going to be commonplace in the future. So we're looking at regenerating three-dimensional replacement parts for damaged or diseased tissues and organs.
You can actually see the real life applications, you know, how this can potentially change the world and 21st century thinking.
They've really let us like go into the deep end, and they haven't really toned it down just because we're in high school.
It's been excellent to have them around and show them how we do things in the real world.
We want to encourage people to actually do science, do medical research, but more than anything to translate those into things that will help the health of Australians.
My goals in life have always been to help other people. I guess this is a kind of field where you get to help people in a really kind of measurable way. And gaining this knowledge is a huge part of how we can discover cures for cancer, which sounds amazing when you're 16 and just an intern.